Okay, in this video, I'd like to show you how to select by attribute, or what we did in Arc was called select by attribute. More generally, what we tried to do, or what we did, was we selected a subset of features from a layer based on some criteria, right? And the tool that we used in Arc was called select by attribute, and in Quantum, we can perform the same function, but the tool is just going to be called something slightly different. So I think the first thing I did was I selected all of the college parcels that were acquired by the college before 1942. And so to do that, I'm going to first highlight college parcels in the table of contents, and then I'm going to go up to View, Select by Expression. And if I click on that, I'm going to select based on the fields and values this time around. And it's then if I double click on year acquired in, I can type in less than and then do a space and click the load all unique values. And then I just want to either double click on 1943, or I could have just typed that in as long as there's spaces on either sides of that operator. And then if I just click on select, it should enclose. What we now have, if we go look at our attribute table, is we've selected all of the parcels that were acquired prior to World War II, right? And so that's pretty cool. Or that's at least what we wanted to do. So now I think I also selected the campus building points, so the campus buildings that were constructed before 1942 or before 1943. So you can leave that checked. I'm just going to uncheck it though, just so that we can not get distracted by it. The selection won't go away whether or not you have that clicked or not. And then you can go and highlight the campus building points and kind of the same deal. Go to View, Select by Expression, and we want to go to our fields and values, and we want to find where the year built. Is again, you have to type in less than, and you can load all the unique values, and you can either select the one that you want, or you can just type in 1943. And if you hit select and then close, it should now have all of the buildings that were built, right? But we've got this kind of this ridiculous early date for some of our buildings, which are just, I think, an error. So we'd also like to exclude all of the buildings that were built in the year zero, because I don't think they were really built in the year zero. And so if we go back to View and select and select by expression, I think that Arc kind of remembered our expression and Q doesn't. And so you can either retype it, or let's see if we can do something where we don't have to retype it. What if I said the year built, I also want to be greater than space zero, but rather than just clicking select, I say select within selection. Now, if I say close, did I select within that subset so that now I have, I've excluded my zeros and I've only grabbed the ones that were built, I think, before World War II or by World War II. Fair? And so there's, again, I think you can right click on these, and if you wanted to save as and export just the selected features, but I don't think we really need to. Let's see how far we can get just by working with selection. I think you can also say save selection as, and that might be the way to just save those points. But anyway, let's see if we can just work through this by having our, without writing a bunch of new files. Okay, so that I think is the same, that's basically how you select subsets from a layer with criteria, and you use select by expression, and you can either select a new set or you can select a set from a selected set. Okay.